Hey guys, good morning, happy Saturday, it's Jeremy Wogus here. How you guys doing? Hope everyone's having an amazing beginning to the weekend. So, a friend of mine said something to me yesterday and recommended a video. And I really, really love the topic, so I'm grateful he did. Friend of mine, Tommy, recommend doing a video on the why. Right, so that's what we're going to talk about today. So, like, the why. The why is your ultimate motivating factor. It is your ultimate reason to go through hell and back to accomplish your goals, right? So for me, right, my why is my family. When I am feeling that I am about to be defeated and life is just kicking my ass, I remember why I'm putting in all these hours, why I'm always grinding, why I go through hardships in order to grow. It's because of my family. I want to be a good example of what a man should be to my boys. I want to be an example of what a good husband should be to my wife. I want to be a good example of what a man should be to my daughter. You know, my why. Right? So your why has to be stronger than anything in your life, right? The why has to be stronger than the why not. The why has to be stronger than the, 10 more minutes of sleep. The why has to be stronger than the, I can't do this, right? The why will literally take you further than anything you can possibly do. Your why, when you feel like you've given it all you've got, you dig deep and remember your why, and I guarantee you, you can give it a hell of a lot more. It will push you to giving more than you have ever given to be successful, more than you have ever given to grow, more than you have ever given to just push through the bullshit of life. Sometimes life just throws shit at you and keeps throwing shit. It feels like you're being piled with shit, right? But the why helps you find a path to dig out of that pile of shit. It helps you to just push forward. Man, my why. It's why on my phone I have a picture of my wife and daughter on my lock screen. Then I have a picture of my family as my Facebook. You know, like, I have all these pictures of my why around me to constantly remind me of my why. If you don't have a why, that's a dangerous spot to be in, because it gives you opportunities to give up. You don't need to give up. We can't give up. Life isn't about giving up. Life is about getting up. Don't ever give up. Just get up. I love that saying. You know, Eric Thomas, when he was talking about the why, said, he was talking about Buster Douglas and Mike Tyson fight. And Mike Tyson had knocked Buster Douglas down, and the bell saved him. He would have been knocked out. It would have been a TKO. Bell saved him. Comes back out. Tyson thinks he got him. Buster Douglas ends up knocking Mike Tyson out and winning the fight. Well, 3 days before that, his mother died. He made his mother his why. What's your why? Do you know what your why is? A lot of us don't. It took me a long time to realize what my why is. I have two whys. First and foremost is my family. My second why is because everybody told me I couldn't. Everybody told me I wouldn't. Right? You know, coming the background I came from, I was told I can't do stuff a lot. I was told that I'd never amount to anything a lot. I was told that I was going to be dead by 32 a lot. Well, I'm 35. So, joke's on you. I outlived you. You know, and I still got a lot of growth to do, and that's what I'm here for. I love this journey I'm on, man. I love the personal growth. So, my two whys are my family and the doubters, the people that told me I couldn't. So what's your why? And it's okay to have more than one why. Go ahead and drop your why below if you'd like. That way you've written it down because there's a power in writing stuff down and seeing it. Listen, I love you all. I hope you have a blessed day. Remember to be blessed, stay blessed, and gratitude keeps us from feeling stressed. Have an awesome Saturday, guys.